they should just pick any anyway. Hopefully. No, they just pick away any. If they were smart.
It's close to starting to the loading.
Yeah, so there's a searching for the other team. Hey, listen.
Are they all talking?
Yeah.
Because the thing is not moving. What's that? What? What is that? Amusement park?
I don't know. Big concert or something.
That's cool.
Do you want me to just switch it to any and search?
Why is it taking so long?
The other team hasn't started searching, I don't think.
Have you talked to these guys at all? Melting's kind of a moron, so probably doesn't give a fuck. Do we have the right code?
I'm trying to find it right now. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I double checked too, yeah.
Okay. That's the grace period.
You know, I don't mind if people are late, but it drives me crazy when there's no contact.
Right.
Oh, you are?
I'm pretty sure ECUs can play whatever.
I didn't see what happened, but I think shit went down today in there. Cause the general chat was on that fucking slow mode. Well, they were doing it in the. They were must have been ripping on each other in the scout chat too.
Oh geez, chat was fucking AIDS last night too. Grats, were you in jail? Is it? Did Camo leave again? I just want to play.
Hey, I'll take the win.
Yeah,
it's been a shitty start.
I want to get this game going, though. Like, I want to play.
Firefighter, did you go 0-2 with them last night, Grand Rapids?
No, I went 0-1-1.
Gotcha.
But the first game was like 9-0. It was bad.
They suck, man.
It was really bad. I felt bad too, because they were just blowing by us off the draw. Oh shit, I don't even know. Team wasn't even that good though. They were just fast and they just blew right by our guys, and our guys could not get the puck out. Oh, there you go.
Oh, we found them.
Lucky bastards. Hey, how I look at it is good karma, because I'm the same way when I'm...
Yeah, Dino and Mr. Galaxy. Fucking right.
I know the forward line and Easy Mac.
Oh, you're Morty.
Mm-hmm.
Game Master.
Guggen? They should have.
You can have three, I think, right?
Yeah, no, he's a player. Dino's a player.
He's a decent player too, but he's a winger usually.
No, yeah, Dino's on their line. Yeah, he is. Go down the list. Damien himself is Damien.
Yeah, he's Damien. Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, do they have a... No, do they have a ECU?
Guggen, their IT.
Oh, Guggen. Yeah, right. I was gonna say. We are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge.
I'm good.
I'm gonna say that I have lag issues before the game starts.
He's doing Gundam style.
Mm-hmm.
Of bad.
Officials made his way here to center, and this first period is about set to go. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped.
Are they taking a penalty?
Are they taking a penalty?
No. Just play. Quick. They quit.
What call are you? Daddy, what call are you?
Yeah, I didn't have an issue.
Daddy, please?
Hang on.
Well, that's on them for not having to wait a ways.
Yeah.
Alright, Melting's a moron, so I'm not surprised at all. So. Yeah, but he's management, so their jerseys are switched.
Yeah,
they,
it's all part of
them. BG, you have to switch them for some reason.
Yeah, all the leagues they do. No, it's...
That's only in the CHL, I think, or OHL.
Yeah. Oh, you could have picked your server if you wanted. Doesn't
oh,
matter.
Right. Oh, well, fuck it.
Do I have the Gundam style on
that? What?
Not that it was an issue, but...
Do I have a what?
The Gundam style on that?
A Gundam style?
Yeah, like, the other guy was doing...
Tricidal, how's it going, man? Did you, you still rocking OG,
yeah,
or no?
It, but that's not the one I picked.
No love.
Ignored.
So, Robe, did you switch from left wing to right wing? You were playing?
Okay.
Well, they don't have to.
Well, that and fucking, you know, we've been sitting here waiting.
Are they changing their jerseys or no? Fucking brain dead. No.
I will, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that's why
they got rid of Guggen.
Yeah, that's why they bailed out. Now it's a forfeit already. Yeah, it's brain dead. Let's go.
Snowman's a cone, though. You guys are gonna be fine.
Plus, you turn around and Sink pointed out that he's an idiot. That just proved it even more. Yeah.
Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge.
Are they really taking penalty?
Bring it.
All right, let them take the draw then.
Tell the moron to get his jerseys right too, would you? For me. I'll ping him after the game.
Yeah. No animosity.
What color are you?
I'm the white team. Going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one. Teal.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Sends it ahead to Dreisaitl. That pass.
Blues got it.
Nice, thanks, Russell.
The Devils take it along the wall. And now he moves it to Sabretooth.
Oh no!
What an animation.
Oh my god, it's a little late to lunch.
It's in the game. It's in the game. They're backing right up.
For fuck's sake. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Yeah. Puck moved back to the neutral
zone. Slides the pass over. No, I mean like entering the zone, they're not trapping. They were already at the hash marks. The one guy bumped into the goalie.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play. Daddy?
Takes the feed. We're all even.
Quick pass to Dadanov. Got him. Oh, he'll feel that one. Here's a pass down low. And that one's broken up by a...
No. Go ahead.
Look out of 2-on-1. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air.
Oh, this bullshit.
What, Austin? I gotta focus.
Oh, they got me.
Oh, it wasn't me. Never mind. Totally deserved it.
I'm mud. Okay. After the game.
Fuck him.
Into the boards.
Pittsburgh's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. Oh, what a stop! Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success. Taken along the wall by Martin. Here's a shot.
Oh, fuck. What a rebound.
That looked like a well thought out play. They moved the puck quickly.
Bad penalty on my part.
And it's in the net.
No worries. Penguins draw first blood here with an early goal. Lost the time.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out. Quick pass to Martin, and they fail to go tape to
coming around.
Sends it quickly to Sabretooth.
Oh, fucking, you know what's funny too? I switched to puck moving defenseman and I can't make a pass. Fuck me.
Got the puck along the wall. Puts it in deep. Binghamton's got control of the puck. Quick feed down.
Can't make a fucking pass.
Slides the puck down low.
Watch that.
And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Puts him into the wall. James, there's the difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flat.
We got a minor son penalty
coming
up.
Tie up.
James, I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes. Binghamton's got possession while undermanned.
Nice.
Slides it up front. He's got a step.
Oh, no.
Nice try.
Call that. Hell yeah.
That's not part of his game. And that's blocked as he gets down.
Hold it for a sec. You got time. You got time. Nice. Nice try.
Are getting called for boarding on the play.
You're allowed to finish the check. I guess you're allowed to finish a check. Not that aggressively. The call is made and it's boarding.
Blue.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work. If you can get the puck early on a 4-on-4, the key is to hold on to it as long
yeah, nice.
As you can.
Off the post too.
Down, make yourself develop a really good scoring chance.
It's flung.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Dismiss that chance.
They know it's 4-on-4, right?
Yeah.
I'm out. We're on the power play.
No, that's right. Possession of the defensive zone. All smart heads up play to put that one away. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Nice play shorthanded as they get
I need a juice.
The Devils gain possession along the wall.
Yeah.
Binghamton's power play fails to deliver a goal. They still trail by one.
Oh, nice play.
Big save in front. Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere.
Settle in, guys. Let's go.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been.
Yeah, we need some guys in front of that for sure.
Nice job tying up.
There it is.
Ties him in front. He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking the same thing. Teal.
Binghamton's won the faceoff. Denied by the glove, but the puck hops along.
I'm sure.
High slot was there.
Have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good position. It clearly doesn't.
Oh my god.
Oh. What the hell was that?
The momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them.
I deflected the pass to the guy on the cross and it went straight to the other guy.
Quick flick of the wrist.
It's like it stopped. Everything stopped.
He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it. The Penguins offense delivers once
yellow.
Again here late in this second. They've been pretty consistent with the way that they've approached this game. They've attacked the net, and now they've been rewarded with a two-goal lead. And that puck leaves the zone.
What a smack.
Just killed somebody.
Teal.
No. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a short pass to Martin. Moves it around along the half wall. Great save from in tight. Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. It's a 3-on-1. Here's a
chance. Oh, nice try. He's behind. Heads up, sink.
Yep, catch it.
Thank you.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
I should have took the shot at.
Late goings of this period. Pittsburgh's been a better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Pirelli's won the faceoff. It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw. Takes the feed. And a
nice
puck knocks the puck away. The Devils
nice move.
Offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Taken oh
by Martin. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here's a shot.
Fred, we need you back, man. We've been on 3-on-2s a lot. We gotta get you back.
The goalie's
he had plenty
the
of room to put it in the net. The centerman glide into position. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Stays with it, and that slides right out to center ice. Takes the feed from the wing. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Dadanov. Feeds it down low. Moves the puck down low.
Nice move.
Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Couldn't connect on that pass.
There you go.
Westman's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here.
Oh, that's right.
Here's the whistle. Let's hear the official call. So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, it steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
a breather here in this first intermission. We'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
All right, let's have a better second. Definitely.
Hit him early. Let's go.
Pittsburgh's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. The Penguins have it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Martin. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Tie up. Oh my God.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Pittsburgh's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. And he comes up with it. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Oh, he got bumped.
Blue's got
it. Coming around, Blue.
And the officials waving off icing here. Bang's gonna play it against the half wall. Binghamton sliding the puck behind the net.
Whoa.
And there's the whistle stopping the play.
I like the self pass.
See who's off to the box.
Thank you. I like lag spike bad right there.
Did you?
Yeah.
Watch the guy.
Yep.
Coming around.
Gotcha. Coming back.
Choop.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Can't catch
oh.
Nice shot.
Possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Binghamton's won the draw. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
They're letting you guys just walk in. I like that.
Here's a rip, and that banks off a stick. Puck picked up by Martin. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Martin. With possession along
he's
the
got
wall.
Nobody with him, Diego.
Binghamton's got a hold of it along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender.
Tie up, Yellow.
Gotcha.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. Long jam in front. That's broken
shit.
Up. And the power play unit
oh,
comes
nice
up
try.
Empty on that.
It's okay, he gave it
and
back.
Nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James.
We're all even.
No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off.
Quicker decisions, boys. Let's go.
Completely ignored the whistle there. Lots of time left in this period. The
Yellow.
Penguins are in cruise control.
Clapping.
3-0.
Fuck's sake.
The defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Martin. Takes the pass from the left wing. Couldn't complete the play. Shuts him down. Uncle Larry's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about
yeah, watch that cut.
I'm all over that.
Sends it down low. Ferrari's hungry for that third one. He's got two.
Job,
Blue. Quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous
nice. Get it. Yeah, good job.
Nice.
Manages to clear the zone. Gets the puck in deep. Quick feed down low. Handles the puck. He tips it.
Oh, nice.
Picked up along
shit.
The boards by Dadanov. And now he angles it across.
Nice.
The
good feed.
Fucking off
nice.
There
we go.
We'll take it.
Showing a little signs of life on the ice.
They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves.
Binghamton's given themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something.
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Not able to connect. Moves it to Dreisaitl.
Oof.
Dead because of an offside.
still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark.
You haven't scored on your own net then.
I did that the other night.
I did the other night. I kicked it in. The OT winner.
I was playing with the... We were with the Griffins, right? I was playing with the Wings for a club game. I clapped one to clear it off the goalie and win.
This is the worst.
Nice, we both got him.
Oh shit.
Shit.
No, fuck! I thought he picked that up. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is coming up. Interference the
call. Can you argue this one? Well, you can argue anything, James. One of the boards. That's an
interference penalty. We should cancel a hit. Got possession here in their own end.
Up along the way. Nice.
Up.
Outside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Binghamton's won the draw in the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Sends the pass over. On the attack along the boards. Binghamton's looking to break out. They clear the zone. Pittsburgh's playing it through center. Drives the puck away. Here's a chance to set up now.
Oh, the other guy picks it up.
Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
Pittsburgh's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed. Great defensive stick work on the play. Binghamton's moving it into the offensive.
Nice.
And we got another stoppage in play for, guess what? Yeah, another penalty being called here.
Yep. I'm going to try a tie-up.
The Penguins will lose a man tripping the call.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. They get it out of the defensive end. Gets the full use of
the stick. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Picked off in the open ice.
That's in front. Nice.
And they can't connect. The Penguins played along the wing. And that's picked up. The Devils take it across the blue line. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Really good long look pass for the forward.
You got it?
Stay with that. Stay with it.
Hammers one at
the net. Nice shot, too.
Saved with the glove. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah,
or getting good chances.
Pretty good flash.
In the final moments of this period, Pittsburgh's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. And that caroms right off the mask.
Get out of here.
You gotta do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Hart's got no argument here. Delay a game penalty.
Well, that wasn't the plan. He's just trying to clear the zone. All of a sudden, the thing's up in the 15th row.
Binghamton's won the draw. Takes it to the net. The Penguins get a hold of the puck under man. And makes a save. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
Nice. That was uncalled for.
Nice to poke.
Got him.
Oh, yeah!
See, that's a bad feeling right there.
That's
terrible
a bad
feeling.
Yeah.
Real bad feeling.
Trying to clear the puck away. He ends up rifling it past his own goaltender. Whether you're up or down, it doesn't matter. This
it was.
Stinks.
Good luck.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Go in.
Nice. That's a bad feeling.
Oh! I didn't even see it. I was trying to find my guy. I gotta watch it. No, it's three now. We have three. Oh. Yeah. rifles that one. I was gonna say, did he score all three? He ends up putting it in his own net.
The Devils have narrowed the gap here late in this second period. Some momentum for them now.
Teal. They want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third play smart. With a chance to get back into it. So they're gonna start to panic soon.
Oh,
nice composure. Nice.
Stay with it, guys. Oh, no way. Good, two of you are in, too. Watch that trailer.
Here's an offensive chance. Shit. Second frame almost done.
Well inside a minute now. On the reader. Watch.
Ooh.
Oh!
Oh, he saved it by his skate. The blade.
Beauty save.
Yeah, it was like an invisible barrier.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Oh, he wasn't stretching.
Bad reach. In front?
Oh, poke that in.
The setters will glide into the yellow.
Let her go.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, that would have been nice too. And yeah. The horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense. Better period. Here. Let's go.
Ping's a little high.
Ping's this high. But my phone I ping is this high.
Take it. Alright, let's go. One more strong period.
Only down by one. Let's get this back.
Opening face off for period number three is ready to go. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Ray Ferraro is between the benches and ice.
Oh, chance.
Nice.
Yes.
There it is. There it
good
is.
Good job. Change the complexion in this game. That's a big goal to even the score. Lots of game. Let's go.
Let's play a safe conservative. Start. No penalties. No risk.
Fresh start. You can
feel the energy yellow. In this crowd. It's a tie game. Pirelli's
won the draw here in the neutral zone. And oh, fucking right reach. Through me. You got that? Thank you. Oh my god, I was just gonna say, nice stretch.
Oh.
Oh, good try.
You had one job.
Whatever.
Grossman's won the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dadanov. Here's a block. That's it. Oh. Stay with it. Stay with it. That boy.
Oh no! I couldn't pick that up. And now it's grabbed by they're scrounging.
Scrambling.
Ooh.
Sorry, try not bumping into you. But...
yeah.
The centermen glide into position.
Alright.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Here's a chance. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off.
Into the boards.
Yep. The Penguins win the draw. Oh, oh, good save. Binghamton good save. Along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive
use of the stick there. And now it's over to Dreisaitl. Oh my god, they're blocking it.
They're just holding out the poke checks and it's hitting. Receives the pass. The fuck out of here. He
scores. Yep.
Good.
This is gonna be waved off immediately. Get that garbage out of here.
Look at I turn. Nope. This looks
like goalie interference. Yeah.
Thank god. Play set to resume and you can see they're still
frustrated by that non-goal call. Shit. Puck is
dropped and we are back. No shit. Worked out well, see? Kreis has it in the defensive
end. Aaron pass. Oh, fuck. Broken up. Dumps it in. Nope. Binghamton's got a hold of it against the wall. Shit, I'm too high. Here they
come inside the neutral zone.
Nice. Oh, I thought that was going.
Pirelli's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Dreisaitl's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game.
Oh, he's crippled.
A heavy hit there.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up.
Yellow.
The Devils take possession off the faceoff. He grabs the puck here at the point. There's the whistle from the linesman.
Oh, that's right.
Like that after that shot after the whistle. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Tie up.
No, I don't think he's in here.
Pirelli's won the draw. Slides the puck over. On the doorstep.
Oh my God. Good stop.
Sharp reaction save.
You want to try tap again?
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up.
Nice, you got him beat. You got a step.
Tries to the cross. Oh. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Oh,
last
shit.
Last cross. Nice.
Thank you. From the right side, oh, you got a step too.
Rocks him on the play. The Penguins move.
You're fine.
Control the puck against the wall.
Thank you. That's the only bonus to them putting in three people deep.
Down boards?
This is not leaving anybody down the air end.
Nah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
The 360 with the puck.
Good job.
You got it, you got it.
No ice because of the bump.
Been fun to watch tonight. He's got 3 points in the game already.
Shit. Nice.
Excellent stick work on the play. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point.
Oh.
Beautiful pass saved by the goalie there.
Jesus Christ.
No, that was supposed to go straight up to you, Blue. Blue.
With the stop.
They're going for a greasy one.
So secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up his stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
Yeah.
There it is. Oh.
Nothing but greasy.
That was a nice give and go.
From the neutral zone now. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a tie game.
Teal.
This neutral zone is all set to go, and we are back under.
All of a sudden it says it.
Uses the force on that hit. Pittsburgh's got the puck now. Binghamton's got possession at center.
Oh, keep going.
Under a minute to go. Shit. In the third. There's the whistle, icing the call.
This is where EA says, fuck you.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off.
Tie up.
Pittsburgh's no. Won the draw, no go to work.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again.
Oh,
you can wear them down quickly.
Whacks it into the offense.
Where's that bounce?
Binghamton's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it to Dvorak.
Nice sauce.
Great positioning by the defender.
Nice, good pick.
No one home on that play.
Fuck off.
Puffs it up with the pass.
Sauce, yeah.
Oh. Slow him down. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. The Devils take possession in the defensive end.
You guys go.
Here they come, three of them.
Oh, he put it off of him. No,
no
way.
Nice try,
17
nice
seconds.
I got got two there, guys.
5 seconds. I can't believe you shot it off the side of the goalie. That's messed up.
Tie up.
Pirelli's won the draw here in the open ice.
Ugh.
Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've
yeah, we're going there now.
Not bad for being down 3-0.
Yeah, good comeback. couple shitty bounces. You think? That's all they're doing. That's the one they waved off. I love it.
We'll take a quick break. OT next.
Fucking right.
That's our problem right now. We're getting stuck behind the net. And turn it over quick. And it was 3-on-2 back.
That's what the other team's doing too. They're getting three guys deep. Mm-hmm. And we're burning them on the breakout. Alright, let's finish these fucks.
Overtime. Moments away.
Yellow. I choked.
Puck is dropped and OT has begun. Unable to reach that one.
Nope.
He's going for the goalie goal though.
The Penguins will play it in their own. Binghamton's got the puck inside the defensive
nice.
Zone.
Nice.
Right to the middle.
Oh, and fuck, they can't
finish that one.
He did hit. Oh, what? He landed back on his feet. He just doesn't execute nice. That last
pass for the job sink.
Taken by Hart. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, he'll field that one later on, but what a block. Intercepts the pass. Tries to feed it across.
Got him.
And oof. The pass goes awry.
That was cute. Fuck.
Wilenius plays the puck.
Oh, fuck off. Stick lifting nothing.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize. You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Here's a short pass to Dedanov.
There it is.
That's
yeah.
It. Good job,
dang.
Guys.
Good shit.
Nice comeback.
Good stuff.
Binghamton's feeling much better about themselves as they come away with the
with
OT.
The Hattie. Good job.
Good comeback.
Nothing settled in regulation. They get the winner here in extra time.
Yeah, because they threw a shit ton at the net.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting off. I gotta go to bed. Yeah, it was a good game. A lot of mistakes, though. There are many chances that we could have had better. Right, exactly. Yeah. So the only way we can go is up, right? We just gotta get some more games in. I'm pretty good. The thing is, it's a little touchy right now because I got my son here, but I can get on for a game or two every once in a while. Yeah. Yeah, no, absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You guys got pictures, right?